second category that we like. I like jigs that hit both equally well. The Chunk, as you can see underwater, is going to have a glide and flap. It's almost a dead action bait, right? It is a great way to emulate a crawfish.